We continue following breaking news for you. A car took out a gas pump in Point Breeze this evening. This is at the Exxon gas station at the intersection of Penn Avenue and South Braddock Avenue. Police say the driver's prosthetic limb became stuck on the accelerator. The gas station attendant says the driver was taken to the hospital by ambulance.